Today we're here with the Darrell Lea Gingerbread Chocolate Block. Let's give it a shot. If I get this bad boy open. Smells so good. That's what it looks like. So good, nice and gingery, little bits of crunch. I'm gonna give that a 9 out of 10.